Hey everybody, what's up? Larry Doty here from thedotymethod.com. This lesson here is going to be Folsom Prison Blues by Johnny Cash. It came by request of one of the viewers. So, it's in the key of E. Now Johnny Cash, he plays it like in the key of B flat, way down the neck. You'd have to use a capo. But I always do it in the key of E. So it starts out in B7 chord. So you got your first finger on the fourth string in the first fret, your middle finger or second finger on the fifth string in the second fret, and your third finger on the third string in the second fret. You can put your little finger down on the bottom. That's a full B7 chord. But I always just leave it off. I'm just playing the top strings. So the opening riff is you play the fifth string three times, and then the fourth string two times, fifth string once, then you lift your second finger, you put it on the sixth string and second fret, play it, pull down on it, and then pick it open. And when you pick it open, you're going to change to the E chord. So the chords in this song is E, B7, and A. Okay, so the strumming pattern is a pick string, pick the next string, down, up, down, up. So, same all the way through. So string, down, up, string, down, up, string, down, up, down, up, down, up. There it is. So let's go ahead and get to the song.